guys, in today's video, I will explain the difference between a thermopile and a photodetector. I will then give you some tips to know which technology is better for your laser power measurements. So stay tuned! Welcome back! I'm Myriam from Gentec-EO, your partner for accuracy. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe for more interesting content. So let's get into it! Let me first start by telling you what exactly are thermopiles and photodetectors. A thermopile is a thermal sensor. This means that it measures heat with the help of several sensors named thermocouples that are connected together in series. They work with what we call the thermoelectric effect, meaning that they transform a temperature difference into an electric voltage that can be calibrated to measure laser power. Here's an example of a Gentec-EO laser power detector that uses this technology, our famous UP19K. A photodetector is made from semiconductors. These detectors use what we call the photoelectric effect, meaning that they convert photon from a light source into an electric current that can be calibrated to measure power. The Gentec-EO PH100 detector that you can see here uses this technology. Now, which technology is best for your application? Well, it depends on your need. On one side, thermopiles are broadband and spectrally flat. They are usually the best option if you have multiple wavelengths from the UV to the RR. Thermopiles also measure higher powers as long as they have an appropriate cooling system. On the other side, photodetectors have a narrower spectral range but a faster write time. They are better adapted to detect fast power changes. Photodetectors can also measure power that is much lower than thermopiles because their noise equivalent power is at the picowatt level. But even if their measurement range is large, photodetectors have a maximum measurable power that is lower than thermopiles. All that being said, there is a simple way to determine which technology is best for your laser application, but also to precisely choose a laser power detector. You can use the Gentec-EO Product Finder. This tool is available on our website, gentecheo.com. Type in your laser specifications and the tool will immediately suggest our best products for your needs. I hope these guidelines help you decide which detector is the best for your application. If you need any help, you can contact your local Gentec-EO representative and we'll be happy to help. This is all for today. Thanks for watching!